Today, medtech startup AliveCor unveiled the Kardia Band, a medical-grade EKG device for Apple Watch. The product is intended to help wearers detect cardiac arrhythmic conditions that can cause stroke, as well as indicate whether your heart rate and rhythm are normal. We invite Chief Commercial Officer Doug Bean to TechCrunch to learn more.
The technology is really exciting because it's taking this EKG technology into the size of a nickel on the band of your watch. And you put your finger on the watch, and through ultrasound technology, it communicates with your watch and gives you a medical grade EKG. Kardia is really different than other heart monitors or heart rate monitors in the market in the sense that it uses algorithms to evaluate your EKG and give you instant analysis on whether your heart rhythm is normal or arrhythmic. And that's, nobody else does that on the market, and nobody else has the medical grade technology in such a small device. Hit a complication, it launches the application. In 3 seconds, it asks you to take a medical grade EKG by discreetly putting your finger on the electrode. Over 30 seconds, you could give an explanation of the symptoms that you're feeling. And within those 30 seconds, it'll evaluate that and give you an instant analysis on your watch. A pop-up will come up and say you're either normal or possible atrial fibrillation in a pop-up screen instantly. And it's right there and it's saved on your EKG.
The Kardia Band works with an accompanying Apple Watch application, which automatically processes the data from the sensors in the device, as well as allows its wearer to record voice memos, which are sent along with the EKG to the doctor. The app integrates with Apple's health platform to allow for analysis of EKG data, along with exercise, caloric intake, and more.
So typically, doctors that are more early adopters of technology use our product, cardiologists, EPs, primary care physicians, and they recommend our product to people who have heart symptoms like palpitations or shortness of breath. And it's really easy to use it in the doctor's office because it takes 30 seconds. And then the users or the patients actually just go online and they buy it and they start using our product. When the doctor receives it, they have the entire report with all the data they need to do a proper diagnosis and communicate directly with their patients.
While the new product is largely aimed at those with cardiac arrhythmias, it could also be used by anyone interested in learning more about their health. The company says that it's expecting to receive FDA approval for the Kardia Band later this spring, at which point the product will become available for sale. Pricing and availability has yet to be announced.
The vision of the company is to solve probably the biggest problem. Heart death is the number one killer in the world. And we're focused on giving people the ability to be more proactive about their heart health. And so our Kardia launch is a huge step to fulfill that vision. But as you see us in the future, you're gonna see things like using machine learning to detect different types of symptoms that could lead to a heart event. That if we get that information in the hands of people and use technology to drive behavior change, we're gonna save millions of lives.